We'll have a go on that later. Well, they keep going all day, wouldn't they? I can see your reflection in the window.
The basin.
Toilet and bath. Sound of music. Very busy, struggling to get a seat. Cool. I'll end up on a website. Might be just be taking pictures from above as well. Could be doing both.
I see it.
Yes, I got it. Filmed by a drone for the, probably the website or something.
Spot of lunch in the garden.
Look. miles. Okay.
Here we are on another train ride. It's going to go in a minute, all around the gardens.
Looks a bit out of place, that white Volkswagen.
A little bit, yeah. I know what car I'd rather.
Please do not lean out of the carriages. And they're off. Get a picture. Hello. Go up then back to the front, won't
he? Yeah. I'll have to use that toilet as well. I'll use that loo in a minute.
I sneak. Yeah, I think I know that young man. It's lovely gardens.
surveying line.
Foggy bottom.
A lot of it in my day was cutting.
Is
James
a butcher's
shop? Yes. Oh, look. Oh, wicked.
He's a real bloke. David Cook.
Well, that's more modern, like the old sort of restaurant, yeah, that's a bit more modern.
Oh. Been on telly, this bloke, talking about it.
I'd love to get her after that.
Yeah, so he's a real bloke, David Cook. Probably about 70. Not a little old, little younger, late 60s.
These must be worth a fair few
problems, I think. Yeah, and he's letting them have them here for some time.
You said that, yeah, that road you liked. You said there's house up for sale. Well, we tried to buy it, and they wouldn't let us buy it because it was going to open.
Right. So you live in...
I'm sure it's still done now.
Yeah, the security would have been severely stepped up.
Yeah. Yeah. And my grandmother used to live in Lou Road, which was up the old The children went to Fairfield and then Colney's.
Yeah. Oh, so that is up that way.
That is down that way.
That's right, yeah. Colney's, yeah.
Well, we love the, we love it. I mean, I think Suffolk's wonderful.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Radio.
Ooh.
Well, that's still a wind up. They made that electric. It looks wind up to me. And we're off. Thank you. There.
We know where that's going.
So that's really got to get our people's nerves.
Yeah, exactly where that's going. I know. Thank God we're not going that way.